right, here we are. So at the lighthouse. At the lighthouse, we're over by where the picnic tables. Lighthouse is right over there. The waves are coming over the seawall just a little bit, not too much. I think it's kind of low tide. High tide is supposed to be 12:30. Will, go up here more.
Go up here more.
So it's flooding, and then the water is going to the right down here. Go.
Go, go.
The water's going down here. And flooding.
Pretty cool.
And flooding to the right, and then it's draining off. We were here last night, or yesterday afternoon, and looks like we might have a little bit of a feeder band coming right now. We're in Will's Jeep right now, so everything good. Look at that, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Key Biscayne. There we go.
Bueno, aquí estamos reportando desde Brickell Bay Club. Esto es 2333 Brickell al sur. Vemos cómo ya está el surf subiendo. Uf, hay olas de 2, 3, hasta yo creo que hasta de 4 pies. Entrando por la bahía Biscay. Mira cómo ya está entrando ahora los... Wow, a los edificios. No se ve ni la bahía. Como mucho media milla. Mira cómo rompe ahí.
No se ve muy bien, pero eso que hay al fondo no sé si podréis ver bien, es un auto que ya está. No sé qué coño hace ahora, pero esto es un río y el auto está ahí.
Joining us, this is Brickell. Someone is out there
doing exactly what you should not be, because if that driver gets himself into trouble, there is no one around right now to arrest him, and then you're putting the lives of first responders, once they do come out, in harm's way. As you're looking at these live pictures, Christine, these are white caps on Brickell there, right near Morton's. If you're familiar with this area up in downtown Miami, this is absolutely unbelievable. And Phil Farrow, I'd like to bring you into the mix, because this was precisely what you were talking about when you were talking about.
Que de 2 a 4 sí dice que van a estar los 8 asistentes.
See that. Might be kind of hard to see, but there's a pole, street pole, sticking out of that 7-Eleven. Thank you.
The eye is on us, north side of the eye wall right now. There's a couple of mobile homes next door. You can see how the trees are just crazy, crazy. We're inside and we're safe and hunkered down.
On the other side of the canal, looking at our house. Holy shit, look at these waves. Oh Lord, please God, give me a break, bro. That's from the other side of the canal.
Terrible, terrible la situación aquí a esta hora en Miami Beach.
All right, just a second ago we had this giant piece of plywood blowing off a deck or something. A couple pieces of wood are actually flying probably 60 feet in the air. I can't see the other piece. I must have been already caught up with these currents that are blowing through here. But that is a pretty significant mark. I know you can't tell from this camera, but that is a big piece of plywood. And that blew off the company's balcony or somebody's windows. So that shows the strength of the wind right now. Really wish I had caught that middle of the air. There's a piece right there. I'm sure you can't see that. There's another piece of wood floating in there.
Thank you.
Terrible, terrible la situación aquí a esta hora en Miami Beach.
I'm gonna get to outside for right now. A hurricane warning just came in, so I'm about to wake up my mother and go in the bathroom because there was a hurricane warning last night and it really, really terrified me. So I'm gonna go seek some shelter. I'll see you guys after 8 o'clock.
Thank you. Here, we got stuck, so we're running out now. Oh my god, why did we do this, bro? I regret this decision.
Aqui de Sunny Isles, já começou o bicho pegar aqui, ó, foi encharcado, vai fazendo aqui pra vocês, ó, olha a situação, o furacão ainda nem chegou, ele chega de madrugada pra noite, mas já estourou um poste de luz aqui, a situação tá ficando complicada, mas nós estamos seguros, eu aqui fazendo pra vocês esse vídeo aqui, ó, jatos e jatos de luz, de água, quer dizer, mas não enxerga mais nada na frente, já está tudo nublado. Não tem visão nenhuma de nenhum lugar, nada. Precisamos aqui. Vamos. Não dá nem para falar direito, o vento está muito forte. Muito mesmo. Olha a intensidade que está passando. Isso aqui não é brincadeira, não. esto está ocurriendo ahora mismo en Sunny Isles. Oh my God. Qué miedo da esto. Oh, it's super scary. Wow. Wow. Miren la fuerza del viento. Irma ni siquiera viene para acá. No me lo quiero imaginar. Y hay un carro. Wow. Dios. Wow. This is just incredible. Incredible. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Super scary. Wow.
Sunny Isles, já começou o bicho pegar aqui, ó. Tô encharcado, mas fazendo aqui pra vocês, ó. Olha a situação, o furacão ainda nem chegou, ele chega de madrugada pra noite, mas já estourou um poste de luz aqui, a situação tá ficando complicada, mas nós estamos seguros. Eu aqui fazendo pra vocês esse vídeo aqui, ó. Já jatos e jatos de luz, de água, quer dizer, mas não enxerga mais nada na frente, já está tudo nublado. Não tem visão nenhuma de nenhum vento, nada. Estamos aqui. Vamos. Não dá nem para falar direito, o vento está muito forte. Muito moendo. Olha a intensidade que está passando. Isso aqui não é brincadeira, não.